Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I don't even know how to say it like that, but welcome back to my channel, y'all. If you're new, welcome. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe. So, today, it made me think about a little meme that I seen. I don't know what's going on. I seen this girl car plenty of times, and I thought it was. Oh, y'all, not my phone fell. Now my phone just slid up out of here, trying to figure out why. But anyway, so today on London's show, we are going to go to snow so irritating. We are about to go to we're gonna go makeup shopping. I got like 8 pair of lashes left that I'm trying to get off of my site. So if you see this, go to londontobelashes.com and type in Aquarius 26, because for the whole month, my birthday month, you can get 20% off of everything that's on the site. I hope I didn't show her address. If I did, I'm just gonna block it out. But yeah, I got a package that I'm gonna go deliver. Once everything gets off my site, I'm planning a restock. And the Chinese New Year is this month, so I can't do anything. I think it actually ended on the 16th, but I'm not about to do a restock. It's gonna go this way. I'm not about to do a restock. Because I'm about to go to my secret destination that I'm not telling y'all. And y'all gonna find out when y'all see the vlog. So yeah. So I'm probably going to go to Dollar Tree. And get all my kids, get my kids some snacks. I'm probably not gonna get no snacks. I'm probably just gonna get them like candy, like suckers or something like that. Just like a nice little treat, because we did a quiet game at the end. I hope y'all can hear me. All this, girl, the streets is horrible. The snow, the melted snow in the potholes. And some little boy gonna tell me. First of all, it was one of the students' idea to play the quiet game or whatever. And so one of the boys, he basically, you know, didn't follow the rules. Thirsty steady calling his friend for yelling from across the room when he just got in trouble for that. Irritating. And so then I was like, okay, well, you lost. Because I'm steady asking him, like, be quiet. And he's steady doing it. I'm like, okay, fine, you lost. I don't care, you're out the game. He get the, I don't care about this game. He like to say little slick stuff. And then when you address him, because I don't know who, I'm not trying to be racist or I'm not trying to be prejudiced, but a lot of admin are not this color. So I see them trying them and they don't do nothing about it. You're not gonna try me. Period. It doesn't even matter what color I'm in. You're not gonna try me. Period. You're just not gonna try me. That's what we're not going to do. So, he goes, yes, you did. I'm like, I heard you. Don't worry about it. Because guess what? The game is over. And we can listen to music and whatever. And wait for them to call the kids down one by one to leave. And everybody getting a treat except for you. Because first of all, he's new to my classroom. And he been getting on my nerves because he's rude and disrespectful. And I don't have time for that. I just don't. Because it's already a struggle to, you have to wear, have your mask on for 8 hours. You have to constantly repeat yourself to kids to put their mask on. Then I have first grade, second grade, and fourth grade. So I have to help everybody on different levels with their work. And it's even harder if they're not paying attention to the freaking lesson. Then it's like I gotta redo. Like, I don't want to do that. Like, I'm not dealing with no disrespect because I'm risking my health being here. I have to be here. You don't have to be here. Your parent could have chose for you to stay home. So I'm not tolerating no disrespect. I don't care. Period. I'm just not doing it. It's a no for me, dog. So, anyway. I'm probably just gonna go get them some candy. And then I'm going to TJ Maxx because it was some, last time I was there, it was some makeup there. Some really good makeup there. And I don't know why I didn't get none. Because I could have. I don't know. I think I didn't want to spend nothing that day. I don't know. Me and my boyfriend had went to TJ Maxx, whatever. And he could not find what he was looking for. And I found so much stuff. So I was like, you know what? Forget it. I'm not going to go. But if he's still there, I'm getting it. Because they have affordable makeup. So y'all can go affordable makeup shopping with me. Hopefully they don't be doing too much. Because when you record in stores, they be thinking like you recording to come back to steal. Because I guess people do that now. Girl, these people is thirsty. They want to run the red light so bad. It's red. It's red because the arrow is making for them to turn. People is so dumb. Girl, what is wrong with y'all? Did you hear them beeping on? The light is red. And the reason why the light is red is because they got the green. And they got the arrow to make their, what was that, their left turn. So I don't get why they sitting up here beeping the horn at them. Because they're following the rules. Like, do y'all want them to get into an accident or what? Like, girl, I'm so over the people driving. They just slow, period. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to go to TJ Maxx. Oh, yeah, and I already told y'all I'm going to go drop out my package. But I'm going to do that on the way back. Because the post office is that way. And I'm going that way. But when I come back, I'll come around. Secondly, that ain't even secondly. I'm just rambling. I don't know what else I'm doing. Girl, these motherfuckers finna back out. Girl, I have road rage, so I don't even know why I'm deciding to record. Y'all, I cut my nails down because my nails was lifting, and I think because my nail tech used something new on my nails, and I don't like it because my nails was lifting. And when you have long nails, even if you have short nails, but especially when you have long nails and your nails get to lifting, that shit hurt. So I just cut them down because my nail appointment is next week. And yeah, I do need to go to the bank because I need to get some stamps. Because I don't know if everybody bank like that, but the bank I'm with, you can get stamps at the ATM if they have them available. And today is Sunday, so the post office is closed anyway. And honestly, I just feel like I don't like going inside a lot of stores or a lot of places. I try to limit that because of COVID. It used to not be like that. I used to just every weekend, no matter if I was buying stuff or not, I would always go to the stores and just go in there and see what they have. But lately, I have not been doing it. I've been ordering a lot of stuff online. This person thirsty. And doing online. I left my freaking Ulta gift card because I was gonna go to Ulta too, but I guess I'm not going there. I just thought about it. And doing curbside pickup or whatever. So yeah, it's okay. I can go to Ulta another time. I try to do stuff so I can get up at the house. My boyfriend be calling me old. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here and talk to y'all and let y'all know I was doing. This is already 10 minutes of me talking. And I'm going to hit y'all back when I get into the store. Okay, listen. But seriously. So I was up in there or whatever, and I was recording as much as I could because I feel like they be thinking people gonna be stealing. And then this one lady who was stocking the stuff, she was really pissing me the fuck off. Because this is me looking at the makeup, and I wasn't even recording this time. This is me. This is her. Why are you that close to me? Why are you that close to me? Like, get away from me. Like, seriously, that is so aggravating. I absolutely hate that. Because, first of all, 6 feet. I don't care if you work at the store. You still need to do social distancing as well. And then I just feel like it was just, I just felt like every time I move, all of a sudden she gotta restock something that's over there. And then when she was standing that close to me, she just kept on looking. I thought she was looking at me, so I turned around like, excuse me. She was looking at the, checking out the shelves. Get the fuck from over here and stop looking at me. And everybody know how it feels to be watched, like you about to get ready to steal something. I don't need to steal shit from over here. Your goofy ass. Get the fuck away from me. That shit get on my fucking nerves. I don't need to steal a motherfucking thing. The fuck? Anything worth stealing, I already got the security shit on there. But like I said, I don't need to steal anything. So why the fuck is you that close to me? Irritating as hell. When we, I don't know. I think I'm gonna show y'all what I got when we get up in the house. I'm seeing we, me and you, whoever watching this, us. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all when we get up in the house what I got. Well, I might show y'all when I get in front of my house. Honestly, I don't know, but I've been watching this Treasure and Tasha K interview. It's basically, Treasure is Black China's best friend, so I'm watching it, and then I'm watching Tokyo Toni, which is her mama, and I'm trying to see if I want to do some commentary on it or if I just want to watch it for my leisure. But I'll be back when we get in the crib.
Hey y'all, I'm in the house. It's not even really no good lighting over here. My other light is in my room somewhere, but y'all should be able to see me a little bit. Where my bag at? I think I put it in my room. Okay, y'all. So this is what I got as far as makeup. So I got this Becca Hydra Mist Set and Refresh Powder. So you can set your face with this. So you can set your face with this. Regular price $17. I got it for $10. You can set your face with this and also refresh your face, like if you get oily. That's what this is. So next, I got this. It's not really makeup, but you can use it under your makeup or you can use it just on your skin. Clinique Hydrating Jelly. And the regular price for this is, girl, I don't know. It's a high price. But I got it on clearance for $13. It was way more than $13. Yeah, so you could use this under your makeup or you could use this for a moisturizer. That lip gloss, it gives you that white shit and you have your mask on. It's disgusting. Oh, here's my other stuff I got. And then I had to get some more micellar water. It was $3.99. Got it for $3. This is what I use as a toner because it's not as harsh as a regular toner and it doesn't dry your skin out. The next thing I got was this acne dope. It's like anti-dope, but it's acne dope. I used to use the body wash, body scrub. And like, you know how sometimes you might get like a little breakout or something like on your back or like just random breakout. That stuff will work. And so now I was looking to see what they got. And this one is for your face. And it says rinse thoroughly, use twice a day for best results. Use the extra strength. I don't use that because it's drying. It's like toner. But the reason why I got this is because this do work for breakouts. This really works for breakouts. The CeraVe, the one that's blue and white, like clear blue and white, that one work for breakouts. And the other one I got, it's more of a hydrating. It don't really work on like breakouts. To me, that's more of hydrating, and I need that because I have eczema, which is dry skin. And when I went back to Target, I was not able to find the one that works for like breakouts. So I do like this, so I'm definitely about to start back using this. And maybe I use this at night and then use the other one in the morning, because I'm gonna be outside and work stuff and I want my skin to be hydrated. And I got some sunscreen because I'm gonna need this. You don't just need it when you're outside or when you're in the sun. You can use it in the house. It's supposed to help with hyperpigmentation that I have. So I got this on sale for $8. It costs more than this, but I got it on sale for $8. It was on clearance, which is good because I was looking for it. The next thing I got is, I just got some mascara. It's nothing special about this mascara, but that it was $3. And it has lengthening mascara and volumizing mascara. I only use mascara to, like, blend in my lashes with the false lashes. So, I don't really be caring what mascara I use, because I'm not going to just wear it by itself. And the one last thing that I got, I always, when I go out, is I get me a phone case. I always try to get me a phone case. But I'm going to test these out. It's not even late. It's like 4, maybe 5 o'clock. So I might test these out before the day is over. But this vlog is over. I just want to show you guys that at TJ Maxx, they have a lot of name brand high-end makeup. They had Anastasia sets in there for liquid lipstick. They have a lot of Becca in there, Bare Minerals. They have MAC in there. I'm so mad because when I went in there the last time, they had all the Becca foundations in my color. And they had this MAC setting loose powder that I wanted to try. I should know it's gonna be gone. It's all gone. So that's why I got what I got, which I'm not mad at what I got, but I really wish I would have just got that makeup when I was in there, because I wanted the foundation. I wanted that MAC setting powder. But it is what it is. I'm always gonna come back, and it's probably gonna be more. I should have asked them, like, when do y'all get y'all new shipment so I can go on that day. But I don't know, maybe Friday. I'll probably stop in there on Friday, because Friday I'm supposed to be getting my feet done, and my nail shop is close by that TJ Maxx. So yeah, I'll go to a black nail tech for my nails, and then I'll go to the regular salon to get my feet done, because my nail tech don't do feet. So my nail appointment is Wednesday, and then my pedicure appointment is Friday. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share this video if you care. And we are out. Bye.